Today in Nigeria's history, October 27. October 27, 2009, gunmen kidnapped Simeon Nwankwo Soludo, father of then Central Bank of Nigeria Governor Professor Charles Soludo, at his residence in Anambra State. 1999, Zamfara State becomes the first state to adopt the Sharia law during the tenure of Governor Sonny Yerima. 1948, a public lecture is organized by the Zikist movement, themed A Call for Revolution. The lecture was delivered by Osita Aguna and chaired by Anthony Enahoro. They and several others were later arrested, charged with sedition and jailed by the colonial masters. 2015, the Nigerian Army rescues 338 people, consisting of 8 men, 138 women and 192 children during a raid on the Sambisa Forest. 30 Boko Haram members were killed during the raid. 1949, Haruna Olatunji Ilerika, a Nigerian footballer who played for the national team between 1971 and 1976, is born in Lagos. Today, Nigeria's history brought to you by Ojora Olabisi.